Welcome back to Command & Conquer, Twisted Insurrection, and welcome to the forced DDI mission. Our global tech allies have informed us that NOT troops are highly active in the surrounding area. The Brotherhood has spread their forces throughout the major urban center, but they doubt that the crumbling city is what they are actually interested in. One of the largest Tiberium fields to date sits at the edge of downtown. The concentration of Tiberium in this area is so high that we could conceivably run full-scale harvesting operations here for at least 12 years. The last thing we want to do is allow the Brotherhood to exploit these resources. You will conduct a covert raid on the NOT research facilities bordering downtown. We are equipping you, your task force, with a new Kazuha mechanized walker. Its Vulcan cannons can eliminate intruders with pinpoint accuracy. Let's do it. Okay, here we go. This is one of the largest Tiberium fields we know of, and it looks like a new kind of Tiberium has evolved here. We sent two airborne teams to scout the area, but while approaching the Tiberium field, their Chinook transports reported missile fire and dropped out of contact. It's likely that NOT has built a base in the area to research this new strain of Tiberium. Your job is to destroy the NOT base so we can take control, study the Tiberium field and halt research that they're conducting here. Okay, so we've got the Vulcan cannon guys. Sweet. Who doesn't like walkers? Okay. Let's sort you guys a little bit. You please destroy that guy. And I think that was a vehicle because that didn't get destroyed very quickly. But that's fine. You get over here, please. Okay, so we have to eliminate all NOT presence. That's okay. And we're going to do it once I've sorted my troops. Here we go, there we go, and here we go. Okay, so we did have a bunch of harvesters here, so then their base is probably somewhere over here, but let's see about that. For now, let's eliminate all of you. Let's make your use of our new Vulcans. Oh. Let's take you out from a distance, because I don't fancy getting blown up. Oh dear, that's a lot of NOT stuff. Okay, let's take you out as quickly as we can, and oh dear. Huh. That was not very glorious, was it? But it's okay. We can still make this, I hope. Let's blow up their silos. Actually, I thought those were power plants. They always confuse those. Not the big power plants, but the Tiberium reactors. Nope, you're not going to flame me. There we go. That also eliminates the NOT glow, which I really like. It's quite atmospheric, and it's a nice touch in this game here. Oh dear. You please kill that guy. And that was my... Actually, no, it wasn't my last tank. So how do we get up there? Can we go down here? Possibly. Let's see, is there... No, okay, so there's nothing else on this map here. I was wondering whether we had other teams lurking around somewhere, but that doesn't seem to be the case. But we do have a destructible cliff. Maybe that will allow us to... Oh, look at that. What? Oh dear, it's aliens. Well, we do have an engineer now. Should probably keep you guys safe, and we do have a downed Chinook, so we can't move that guy, which is probably not too surprising considering that it's downed, and we can't continue from here. Okay, so let's go down again. Let's see, so we obviously need to get to that NOT base. Question is what the best course of action is here. For now, let's have... Actually, you're not a second engineer, you're a grenadier. Anyway. More of you guys, that's okay. Let's take one of you. You're almost dead anyway. And let's just check what's directly behind this bridge. So can't really see much here. Oh, well, sort of can. Can we eliminate you guys from here? We can. Can also eliminate those rocket guys, that's neat. Let's kill all this infantry here. Can we just hang out here and destroy these... Nope, stay here. Just stay here and kill them as they come. That's all I want. But I don't think that's going to work. They're probably going to regenerate too fast for that, but that's okay. Oh, more rocket guys, but that's okay. We still have a good amount of anti-infantry guys left. We're just lacking the tank department, but oh well. So there's a red glow here. Oh, yeah. That was to be expected. Flame tank, that's not good, because we don't really have anything that's really good against this guy. But let's see whether we can lure this guy here out. Let's get you guys in the front row and you guys behind, and then let's see whether this guy here will be in range. Nope. So maybe we can lure you guys out. Yeah, that looks good to me. We can destroy this turret here with... Nope. It's not what I wanted to do. Okay, well, I guess we're going to kill you first then. Oh dear. I think our losses were too great here. Fortunately, we can't garrison buildings, and even if we could, they would probably be cleared out with relative ease, so let's destroy you. Then let's retreat and kill those guys. And then we have to deal with that flame tank. Okay, let's just try to get range. Okay. These guys are just way too strong. So I feel like, yeah, we lost pretty much everything here. That was not good. But we do get reinforcements, so that's pretty good. So I guess that's lucky me. There we go. Let's kill all of you guys while you come. Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo. I guess they get reinforcements too. So maybe that wasn't all that fortunate. But once we take you out, there's only infantry left. So that's good for us. At least these do die quickly. Okay, time to take out their barracks. I'm not quite sure whether they actually are building new stuff in this mission here, but they might. So we may as well eliminate that possibility. And there we go. So what else here? Tiberium reactors, may as well take those out just in case they have any energy-dependent defenses here. Play it somewhat safe-ish. These guys also have fairly decent range. At least they can take out stuff without getting killed by the debris right away. And their radar's offline, that's good, so they have low power. We could fix that bridge. Do we want to fix the bridge? That's the question. Possibly. You know what, let's just do it. It may or may not be a good idea. We can't really take over their base anyway. We could have taken over the barracks, but we don't have any money, so we'd have needed at least two engineers. And looks like that doesn't get us anything. Oh well. So we still have these guys here. How do we... can we get up here? Well, let's see. Well, where's that engineer? But that's okay. So let's see. The only thing that can really harm us now. So how do we get up here? Looks like... is there another cliff here? Because otherwise it looks like we can't really get there, but maybe they really mean that we only need to eliminate the not presence in the actual city proper, not everywhere on the map. Let's see. Anybody else here? I mean, they did rush us with a... yeah, there's definitely more not presence here. Let's be careful. So there's more GDI here as well. Thanks, Commander. I thought our goose was cooked when our transport was shot down by not. Anti-air. Did you find the other crash site? I did. Thanks for asking. Okay, let's get you guys over here. And let's... oh, damn, that's this again. Okay, we need these guys here. We can't... because these guys are not the best anti-tank guys, let's put it that way. Please make this happen. Thank you. Yeah, infantry seems to be really good in this mod, except that it's fragile, but it kind of has to be. If it wasn't fragile, then it would be the only thing you need to get. All right. Oh, let's take a step back here. I think we pretty much got it, but we want to make sure that we don't lose too much stuff now, just in case we need to eliminate more stuff, or they get like one last surge of reinforcements after this. Who knows? Boom. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Got a train through here. Is that good or bad? It's not a specific not train, is it? Bullet train. Locomotive. Okay. That's interesting. Are you hostile? No, you're not. Okay, before we advance, let's just check out this corner here. Okay, looks good-ish to me. And then let's cross. So, how were you supposed to get there in case you didn't have an engineer? Well, we did have an engineer, so let's not ask too many questions. Is there anything right beyond this bridge? That doesn't seem to be the case. Ooh-hoo-hoo, well, look at you. Yes, please. I'll take you guys. But let's stick together. Because the infantry elimination... Okay, I don't know what that was, but it's dead now. The infantry elimination... capability of those guys is pretty good. Ah, I guess you could have gone... through there. Ooh. Let's get in here. Oh, well, let's take a step back. This is getting too hot. Too quickly. And you can get in here as well. As long as they don't have too many flame weapons, we're generally good to just move in a cluster. And, what are you doing? You did need to go down there. Don't do it if you don't have to, please. There we go. And are you going to come for me? Yes, you are. And you're going to die because of it. Yeah, this looks very manageable. Also, the SAM site here looks like a mix between the Tiberian Dawn SAM site and the Tiberian Sun SAM site. It looks really good. They did a pretty decent job of giving us a mix of... Oh, there's more stuff here, but that looks okay, generally spoken. Yeah, there's some tanks here and whatnot. But yeah, we have enough firepower to... Okay, let's eliminate these guys here first. There we go. Then let's destroy their not branded train. Let's take a step back here and blow up their construction yards just because I can. The construction yard is surprisingly tough. It seems that I know it's one of the toughest buildings that it's supposed to be, but it just seems disproportionately tough compared to pretty much everything else they have. This is all very Tiberium-ish, so let's not destroy that. Throw our infantry just in case. There we go. So no more harvesting for you. This is GDI's Tiberium now. And boom, there we go. Apparently this is a Tiberium storage tank for liquid Tiberium. Maybe, maybe not. Anyway, let's blow you up. And I think that's it. It doesn't seem they have much left with regard to their fighting capability. And that wasn't so bad. The flame tanks are just really... So you still work without power, as we can see now. Oh dear, this is not good. Okay, but it's still manageable. Just destroy this, please. Oh dear. This was a mistake. A horrible mistake. Yeah, this was a terrible mistake. Yeah, this also explains why... Oh, are you not technician? I think you are. This also explains why you can enter this area here. Okay, so... Okay. Just eliminate this guy here and then eliminate the SAM site. Maybe we get some reinforcements and we'll see. I don't really fancy taking out the harvester here on the Tiberium field with infantry. Well, but we don't have to. See you next time.